This shading is the same red ink, and what I did here was I used a number 5 flat magnum in a number 4 flat tube. Okay, all this red ink shading has no liner. It's just red ink. It's in a number 5 flat magnum inside a number 4 flat tube. And that's just all freehand.